In a similar manner, when the only government-owned company at that time was Telecom, the rest were all foreign-owned and private sector-owned companies, right? So therein lies the data we can actually make data decisions. And this is something that we're tapping into. So to answer your question, again, I start from data and move to services in a second, is that the next 50 years, that's what you're talking about. So that was trying to do calculation of whether